Hey everybody, what's going on? Today we installed a K40 radar into a 2020 Audi A4. The car has front and rear radar receivers, dual front laser optix diffusers mounted directly inside the grille. As soon as you enter the vehicle and start the engine, you'll see the two LEDs for the radar are mounted on the top of the steering column. And they will reflect off of the gauge cluster when they are triggered.
Night, auto, off, day.
Thanks for watching.